Behold your army. Those that stand before us are loyal and brave. They will fight to the death for you, my lord. Legion Shaman. Once loyal to the Asgardian gods, they now reside in the service of Hel. Through their power, they are able to draw Hellspawn from the underworld below and reinforce Legion numbers. Defeat them swiftly, or they will summon up insurmountable odds against us.
Oh my gosh. I'm facing a big dude. Look at that. Headbutt.
What?
I've seen these people getting beaten up.
Are you feeling?
No. They're all fucked.
Back in a minute. I'm gonna go punch my dog.
Okay. I completely forgot how to throw the sword.
I'm gonna go make a cup of tea. Be happy.
Okay. Take your time.
Oh!
you can reach their shaman, get to him and take him out!
Taking on the big dude. I care. This guy is dying. Well, now it's working out for us.
What the?
The battleground. Now to kill another ship. Did this. Killed them all. Oh fuck. I have to kill a big fat dude. This is not gonna go well. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Come on. Fuck. Gee, you don't like me, do you? Fuck. Fuck, I missed! Shit. Did I kill him? I think I did.
My quest is not for vengeance, Freya. It is for justice. Justice for the whole of Midgard. Justice from your Asgard, from your Valhalla. In my Midgard, all will be treated as warriors. As...
You please me, Skull. You are truly worthy of my blessing. Hel has retreated to the Isle of Galcliff with her tail between her legs, and you must follow. Legion forces are stronger there, and have already turned much of Midgard's bounty to their own bestial needs. But I have faith in you, my champion, to do what must be done.